The former Brockton police chief is sitting before a clerk magistrate right now here at Wrentham District Court. She will decide whether or not a case against him will move forward at all. Chief Emmanuel Gomes retired at the start of this year after serving Brockton for 36 years, first as a firefighter, then on the police department. The hearing today revolves around a crash the night of May 15, 2021, as Gomes was responding to the drowning of two cousins in Brockton. Gomes is accused of crashing into a driver who was pulled over in the breakdown lane on Route 24 North in Bridgewater, then veering into the travel lanes and colliding with another vehicle. A worker with a tow truck company testified he drove Chief Gomes away from the scene of the crash that night. Gomes was not cited or charged with this crash. A civilian filed this criminal complaint against him, trying to get the court to bring three charges against Gomes: attempting to falsify a citation, negligent operation of a motor vehicle, and failing to file an accident report. That man who filed the criminal complaint, Sean Sheridan, had no involvement in the accident at all, but said this is about accountability. Also, this case is being heard here at Wrentham District Court again before a clerk magistrate right now, instead of Brockton District Court, to maintain impartiality because it does involve the former police chief from Brockton. We're live in Wrentham. Jennifer Egan, WCVB News Center 5.